All right, we are back at Sunny Camp Shelkoff for Camp Week. Now, we're here with Troop 107 out of Buffalo to get a little bit of a scout's perspective on what summer camp's all about. So, Jonathan, tell me, what are you doing at summer camp right now?
A lot of fun stuff, working on merit badges and other such.
Now, what merit badges are you taking?
Rifle. All
right. And what is your favorite part about camp?
I don't know.
Is it the food?
Yeah.
Excellent, excellent. Now, Paul, tell me why you guys always come back to Camp Shelkoff.
We love Camp Shelkoff. We've been here for years. We've come in here, and we know the ranger here, so he's part of our troop. And we like coming down here, and the boys enjoy themselves, so we like coming to this camp.
Now, what do you think is so important about Boy Scouting that so many kids are involved in it?
It teaches the boys leadership skills and outdoor skills and just having fun as a group, as a team.
And what is it that makes Camp Shelkoff Camp Shelkoff? Like, what are the traditions or, like, the history?
The songs, the skits, the staff members here, the water. We like coming out here and drinking the water. And like doing the swimming and the boating out here.
Excellent. I hope you're not drinking the water from the lake.
No, we're drinking it out of the taps. But the water is good.
All right, and I want to ask you about pancakes. How were the pancakes this morning?
Pretty good.
How big was your pancake?
Small.
Now, I hear someone in the kitchen was making a, like, massive four-size pancake.
Yes.
Did you get any of that?
No.
All right. Well, one of the biggest traditions at Camp Shelkoff, for what I'm told, is starting the morning off with a camp song. So we're going to welcome Joel back. Now, Joel, I hear that you're going to teach us the Bugaloo.
Yes, it's pronounced Boogaloo, but...
My apologies.
It's okay. We take camp songs very seriously here.
All right, why don't you step up? I have some staff here, and we're just all going to take it away, Joel.
What's that you say? I said, let me see you do the boogaloo.
All right, as they are bugalooing away, we're going to head it over to the newsroom to see what our Channel 4 news team is working on. What's going on over there, Joe?